Okay, so now we're going to do some flies for the chest, and again we're going to be working on the upper levels because we're going to be having the bench on an incline. So same position as you would for a chest press. Both dumbbells coming back, arms up, and you're just going to very smoothly keeping the arms straight, bring them out, and then using the chest muscles, bringing it up. Nice and smooth, and up.